Product Club introduces The Art of Highlighting, celebrating hair color as an art form. You may not have thought about hair coloring in that way in the past, but these new techniques will encourage you to do just that. Art is the use of skill and imagination to create, and that's what you do with each and every client. We invite you to enhance your highlighting skills with exciting new techniques that will also inspire and awaken your imagination. Our educator, Ruth Andelson, specializes in color at Hush Salon in Philadelphia and is the recent recipient of Best Colorist from Philadelphia Weekly. On Volume 1, Express Yourself, Ruth guides us through two techniques. Raylights is a twist on the traditional balayage that's less messy. This is a particularly good technique for color-shy clients since it requires very little maintenance and creates an incredible result. Shadowing is perfect for the client who's become overly blonde and wishes to go back to a more natural-looking blonde color. The result of this technique is hair that is rich and multidimensional. Volume 2 features our educator and New York City's Cutler Salon recent director of education, Lori Edwards. In this DVD, Go Fresco, Lori will guide us through the switchback sets and skylighting techniques. Switchback sets is a really eye-catching technique designed to work with the shape of the head and enhance the client's natural beauty. Skylighting focuses on great results, a look with a ruddy base and diffused highlights with variations of depth that gradually transition to bright, fresh ends. This technique is great for your clients that want to step up from their single process color. Volume 3 features our educator and color director for Patrick MacIver Color Studio, Melissa Johnson. Melissa introduces us to the crescent panels and reversible herringbone techniques. Crescent panels results in color that is versatile, so it can be worn more conservatively during the day, but also can be styled for an edgier look in the evening. Reversible herringbone can be dramatic, yet soft and feminine. The finished look creates a fun texture with color that shows variation based on the way the client styles her hair. In our Collector's Edition DVD, both Adrian Rogers and Adam Raymond guide us through creative repurposing of Product Club foil and tools. Adrian Rogers, with her 20 years of industry experience and as the owner of Hush Salon in Philadelphia, has developed a series of ideas for new and innovative uses for products you are used to working with every day in your salon. Adam Raymond, Paul Mitchell Visions Academy graduate and honor student, demonstrates styling with foil. Adam uses his New York City Fashion Week experience to demonstrate four different curl patterns that are all achieved by simply using foil and a flat iron. Product Club is committed to offering colorists the best possible tools for your profession. This new series of DVDs will provide you with exciting techniques you can use right away in your salon. Visit www.productclub.com or call 800-308-3588 for more information on Product Club color accessories.